No nation can ever be worthy of its existence that cannot take its women along with the men. No struggle can ever succeed without women participating side by side with men. The legal profession in Pakistan is predominantly male, with women making up less than 5.3% of the members of senior judiciary. The current data of sitting judges of the high courts in Pakistan shows that out of 113 judges altogether, only 6 are women. In 73 years of its independence, no woman has ever been appointed as a judge in the Supreme Court of Pakistan or as an Attorney General for Pakistan. Women also lack any real representation in the bar councils, with only 6 members being women out of a total of 198 members from the 7 bar councils. The number of female advocates in senior level positions or as heads of law firms is also dismal. This inequality in representation of women deprives them from participation in critical decision-making processes and hinders the capacity to provide gender and child-sensitive justice for improving rule of law. Women constitute a 48.76% of the total population, and their proportional representation in all fields is important for socio-economic development. With an aim to address these inequalities, the Federal Ministry of Law and Justice, in collaboration with Group Development Pakistan and Women in Law Initiative Pakistan, is undertaking an initiative increasing women's representation in law with support from the Australian High Commission and the British High Commission. Under this initiative, the Women in Law Awards shall be institutionalized, a symposium on increasing women's representation in law will be held. A Women in Law web app and portal would be developed as a one-stop data information system about women in law. We believe that increasing women's representation in law will pave the way forward to improve access to justice, rule of law, inclusion at an institutional level. Additionally, this joint action will contribute in achieving SDG 5 to achieve gender equality, SDG 16.2 to end all forms of violence and torture against children, SDG 17 to strengthen partnership for sustainable development.